right behind me on the corner, number 2 North Union Street, is the Concord National Bank and Hotel Concord building. Notice how the bank is on the corner, the hotel built above and beside it. This is one of the largest commercial buildings in the whole county at one time, built back in 1925. It's empty now. Many developers are looking to bring it back to its once great glory, and it is glorious. I've been throughout the whole building. In fact, it's interesting. I got my very first home loan right in the lobby of that bank. Quite a history.